I Auraxiumed this weapon twice and have featured clips of me using it in various other videos of mine in the past. Holy shit, I'm so sorry.
Took him out.
1-2, that's how you do it, pilot. You're a triple threat, pilot. Utterly devastating. Nice work, pilot.
You have taken the lead.
The first Auraxium was due to me unlocking the weapon for free with the 6 years PS2 code, and the second was to progress the NS export series directives. I've heard so many incredibly mixed opinions on the Naginata, with some players saying it's pure and utter garbage and others saying it's great. I wouldn't say it's my favorite LMG in the game, but I generally did enjoy using it and think I did fairly alright with it as well. If you've used the weapon in the past, especially after the Arsenal update, how do you feel about it? Is it decent? Let me know in the comments. As always, I hope you enjoy, and thank you so much for watching.
Generator stabilized.
Visual, I'm hostile engineer.
Welcome to the new stage of Destiny.
Oh, I got an assist for that kill.
Enemy medic. Spotted an
I got on the way there.
Sorry.
No, that was weird. That was weird. Move it by them. I didn't know.
Look at this guy. talk or okay though.
That was the Naginata Auraxium. Like the video if you enjoyed it, subscribe for more, and thank you so much for watching.